sitting in my mobile radio just reading the mail.
How about it out there around the West Coast? How about it out there around the West Coast? 525, 525.
I appreciate them flowers there, Big Red. I'm just sitting here with a little General HB 40W on the low side, pushing this old Texas Star 667B with a Wilson 5000, no doubt about it. Big wire upgrades, you know, running some pretty thick wire, had the transformers rewrapped with some bigger wire. I'm making this thing talk, I promise you that.
Be done, Garbutt and Mark Garbutt, Alabama skid shooter waving.
There for that, Big Red, I appreciate the get back. 73, see you and yours. You know who said it on 999, the River Rat, down here in the swamps of the BYU, and I'm stepping.
I'm going on 26 and
3
on 46.
Yes, boy, appreciate it. Catch y'all next time. You know who said it on 999, Louisiana, the River Rat, down here in the swamps of the BYU, and I'm stepping.
River Rat, Top Top says, you singing in my radio too there, go ahead.
Oh, I wasn't singing a lullaby, come on in there.
I know. I'm over here in North Lafayette that listen to you. Sound like between Hank Williams and Merle Haggard there, somewhere in there, come on.
I hear you. Well, I'm glad my radio's making it out there last year, come on.
Oh, what I see in my radio, you're getting more than Lafayette there. Yeah, I'm just going to wave and get out of the way again there. Kind of enjoy my little cold in there while I can there, ho.
Oh, Roger.
Philadelphia, California.
Well, I got a copy. I got a good grip on you and 999 too there, Timbo.
All right, that's me,
999.
Yeah, right. Every once in a while, I gotta say hello. Most of the time, I just copy the mail there, you know, but I had to wave on that song you were singing there, Roger.
Roger, Roger. Yeah, man, it's been a while there, Chop Chop. Been a while, my friend.
Yeah, been a while. I've been kind of busy, and some of the channels I was visiting before, they got all kind of echo business over there, and Candace Time and all that, so I just kind of copy the mail and choose what I copy there, ho.
Roger, Roger, so I had too much echo for you?
Oh, that's pretty good, that's damn good. I wouldn't mess with nothing there, sounded all right.
10-4, 10-4. Yeah, I sold my base station equipment, so I said I need to make my mobile radio talk like my base station, and I'm getting it going. Let's go.
Well, I hear you. I wouldn't fix nothing on your mobile either there, Roger.
Roger that, Chop Chop. Well, I'm going to let you get back to your cold one over there. We're about to light the barbecue pit up over here and put some pork steaks on that thing.
Uh-oh, got dogged. When I smelled that, I knew it was coming from there. All right, have a good one. Enjoy the barbecue, no matter what flavor you got there. Chop Chop, getting out.
Can't pull that, Chop Chop. It was good hearing from you, my friend. You know who said it, the one and only River Rat, down here in the BYU, and I'm gone.